हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट। टुडे आई टीच यू द लेसन द परफेक्ट रिकॉर्ड। इट इज फॉर क्लास सेकेंड एंड द लेसन इज द परफेक्ट रिकॉर्ड। इट इज द लेसन वैल्यू ऑफ लेसन इज बीइंग ऑनेस्ट इन योर हार्ट and aim of the lesson, learning the importance in action, some hard words are also in the lesson. I am writing in the blackboard, and you write in the copy and also learn hard word. These are the hard word. First word is spelling. Second word is confident. Third word is repeating. Fourth word is wrongly. Fifth word is practice. Sixth word is shoulder. Suddenly, replaced, quickly, believe. Here are the 10 words, and you have write the word in your copy, then learn. Now we go through the lesson. As you know, the lesson is perfect record. Perfect record is a lesson. It shows the honesty in the life. You know what is honesty? I think all the students know about the honesty. Honesty means don't tell a lie. झूठ नहीं बोलना है, इसको honesty कहते हैं, ईमानदारी पूर्वक। Whatever you do, you do the work honesty. It is for all of you. It is also related to me also, because honesty is the just like a word which have follow all the person. So here the lesson, everyone knew that Rebecca was the best speller in the whole class. She could spell even the big words and always got the highest marks. She had the perfect record. On the other hand, Sheila, who sat next to Rebecca, was not at all good at spelling. There was a test the next day. Mr. Desai, their teacher, asked Sheila to practice writing the difficult words many times so that she could not learn the spelling. However, Rebecca did not study for the test. She was quite confident about herself and knew that she was ready. The test began. Mrs. Desai said each word slowly and then repeated it. Everything was all right until she said, "Believe." Rebecca had spelled the word wrongly. She looked at the word and thought, "This looks wrong. I know there should be another but where her mind was totally blank. Mrs. Desai could soon call out the next word. Rebecca panicked. Suddenly she had an idea. She knew that Mrs. Desai had made Sheila practice hard for the test. She would know how to spell believe, the girls said together. Rebecca's eyes went to Sheila's paper. There it was spelled out in Sheila's neat handwriting. Having seen the spelling, Rebecca understood where he had gone wrong. Her eyes went quickly back to her own paper and she wrote believe. Rebecca had chickened. It was the first time. She was tense and jumpy as Mrs. Desai called out the last word for the test. Rebecca looked at her seat and thought, is this the way I want to keep my perfect record? By cheating. Rebecca made a decision. She erased that she had written and replaced it with what she knew was the wrong spelling. She wrote believe again on the test paper. As she passed the test to Miss Desai, she gave herself an imaginary pat on her shoulder. So, what if my perfect record for spelling is no longer perfect? At least my perfect record for honesty. Here, the lesson is perfect record. It means the girl whose name was Rebecca, he wanted to made her perfect record. हम ही आगे रहें वो हमेशा इस बात को दिमाग में बैठाई थी. एंड शी वाज ओवर कॉन्फिडेंट ऑल्सो कि आई नो ऑल द थिंग्स ऑल द वर्ड्स वॉट एवर द टीचर से आई विल राइट दिस परफेक्टली. बट व्हेन द टेस्ट स्टार्टेड रिविका कुड नॉट राइट द वर्ड बिलीव एंड हर कॉम्पिटेंट वॉज शीला. She also write the all the word. But when Rebecca know about the word spelling is wrong, so he cheated the word and write perfectly. But teacher have come to notice that Rebecca had cheated the word and write perfectly. So teacher asked him that in copy you are perfect, but really you are not perfect because you are cheated the word. At last, Rebecca has understood, and teacher also said him that your perfect record is not on the base of honesty, so you have to follow the honesty. Student, I also request you to always follow the word honesty. Honesty, you have to follow. I have to also follow. You know about Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi also followed the honesty, and honesty with the word honesty and ahimsa, he got India independence. So it is the lesson. I think सबको ये lesson समझ में आ गई होगी. फिर से एक बार हम थोड़ा हिंदी बोल करके समझाते हैं. इसमें दो girls है, एक girls का नाम रेबिका एंड दूसरे girls का नाम शीला. टीचर जो है स्पेलिंग टेस्ट के लिए बोला था आई विल टेक स्पेलिंग टेस्ट टुमारो. सो नेक्स्ट डे टीचर स्टार्टेड टू स्पेलिंग टेस्ट. रिबिका हैज ओवर कॉन्फिडेंट. आई नो ऑल द थिंग्स रिबिका जानती थी, हम सब कुछ जानते हैं. बट शीला के पास ऐसा नहीं था, वो पढ़ती गई और अंत में एक वर्ड ऐसा आया बिलीव रिबिका ने रॉन्ग लिखा. कुछ देर के बाद उसको समझ में आ गई, चिटिंग करके देखी उसने शीला का वर्ड, उसको रिबिका बिलीव समझ में आया कि दिस इज द रॉन्ग. सो ही सी चिटेड द वर्ड एंड ऑल्सो राइट परफेक्टली. देयरफॉर बट टीचर ने नोटिस कर लिया कि रिबिका ने चिटिंग किया है. she checked the copy and found that all the word is right. So he called the Rebecca and said that you are not right, you are right in the copy, but you are cheated to Sheila. This is wrong, and always keep your mind that you have to follow the honesty. A student, and in this lesson, some question answer also I write on the copy. Therefore, you it is sent to the Tano. You write the question answer and also learn here. The also first tick the true sentence. You do it and make sentence also truth, cheat, lie, tense, believe, perfect, and vocabulary use it. So this lesson is finished. If I think you follow the lesson, and please share it. Thank you.